Hello everyone, welcome back to my Call of Duty Ghosts playthrough for the Wii U, and this is going to be the last final mission of the game. So buckle in and let's finish this bad boy. So let's resume game. The mission's called The Ghost Killer.
Dad taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghosts before us, to Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him.
Boom! You know, we just destroyed the train. Yeah, I had problems with my Elgato just a moment before doing this recording. The Elgato wasn't picking up the signal. It said detecting signal for ages. So I've restarted the computer and it's working now. So yep, here we are, 15 minutes earlier. Boom! Right, here we go, here we go. Hello?
Why don't you just tell me yourself?
You're done, Rourke. Let's finish this.
Okay. Hopefully the Elgato will be fine during the recording. Okay. Oh yeah, we're on the train, so we haven't blown it up yet. Okay. Hopefully this mission ain't gonna be a doozy. Get out of my way! Go. Right, let's reload before we do any more. It's hard to see where the guys are. What the fuck happened there? Fuck you. Oh, there he is, there he is. Maybe I fell through the gap there. Who? Hey. Take these bastards out. Whoa. Take cover, he says. See that auto aim? Well, poor. Oh, fucking hell! Don't put me all the way back. Hold on, back here again. Fuck's sake. No, you fucker. Oh, that's my guy there. Right. Get out of my way, you fucking cunt. Don't walk into my line of fire, idiot. Right, you go right, I'm gonna go left. Back off a bit. Well, I've got to jump that gap. There we go. Thought I was going to fucking balls it up then. Oh shit. Yep, I'm good. Take cover. Nice shot. Oh, fuck you. I'm bleeding out. Is that all of them? Holy shit. I'm just following you. There we go. Jesus, I killed you, you cunt. Oh shit, man. Right, we're going into the caves now. Oosh. Hey. Fucking hell, take so many bullets for these cunts. Go.
Where's the last car, Logan?
What?
He knows we're coming. Merc, you copy?
Copy, Hesh.
Area Restringida. Stringida.
Say again, repeat your last.
You heard me, Merc. My checkmate hit this train.
Do you want me to beat you in the head with a bullet? Alright, let's breach this shit. Whoa. Oh, he's there. Shit.
Drop it. Now. You can't win, Rourke. It's over.
Oh, fuck you. That's him dead. This is really similar to Modern Warfare 2. He's sweating. Was that a scar?
Shit.
Whoa. And we're dead. Everyone's dead. That's game over. Alright. Slow motion. Whoa. Oh, there's our gun. We've got to get that. Before he does. Fuck you.
Got the gun. Shoot him.
No. No bullets. Quick, quick. There we go. I was tapping the shoot button like fucking crazy then. How can we shoot him once and he's dead, but the other guy got shot and he survived? Well, unless he's wearing a bulletproof vest. Right, let's get out of this piece. There you go, look, we're dying, let us see the light. I bet the other guy's following us. Yeah, pull us back. I see the lights. Right, dragging ourselves. What's going on? Press and hold ZR to drag. Yeah. Right, we're lifting him up. What happened to all your war paint?
You did.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh, is that you?
Yeah, I'm with Logan.
I think Modern Warfare 2 ending was better with that knife scene.
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Boom. So yeah, after this I might do Modern Warfare 2 campaign. I started playing that last night just to see what it's like. Still good. I've played it before. I've done it on Veteran, but I haven't gone back to it for fucking ages. Might do all the Call of Duties. Call of Duty 4, World at War, Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, and I might go back to the Black Ops and give them a try. So that's Call of Duty Ghosts Finito. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the Let's Play and hope you've followed it from part 1 to part now. And yeah, I enjoyed myself. Apart from the few mishaps that the Wii U had, like that bit where it froze in one mission, and other than that, it was a pretty decent game. I enjoyed the campaign. So yeah. Yeah. Oh, we're still in it. Or is there more? Well, I can still move around. Oh shit. He's still alive. Holy fuck, I was just about to take a breather then and sit back and watch the credits roll.
Look at what you did.
You motherfuckers. Maybe I should have shot you in the face.
You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.
What?
Logan.
No! What? Is that a cliffhanger for Ghosts 2 in like 3 years' time? Holy shit. Oh, it's finished now. There's the proper credits. Oh, no, I might have to cut this bit out because of the new copyright issues with YouTube on the 18th of November, which is a fucking shame. But it's a fucking kick in the teeth though to all these people that make Let's Plays and like doing gameplay videos on YouTube. Oh, it's Eminem. Oh no, definitely copywritten. They're going to detect this on the 18th. Well, it's not my fault, it's in the game. See what I mean? Companies like Elgato and Hapage and all these capture devices, they like to advertise YouTube on the packaging. Upload to YouTube, share your gameplay to YouTube, but then you do that and then suddenly YouTube turns around and says, oh, it's you're committing copyright infringement. I mean, it's a fucking joke. I mean, the companies like to sell us these games and that's it. It looks like the only thing we own is the plastic that is sold to us on. Everything else is still theirs. Like, they've made money from selling us the game. And then if people can make money off playing games and recording it and uploading to YouTube, getting money off adverts and stuff, it seems like the companies, they want that as well. Alright, so yeah, I'm going to have to keep talking over this song right now so they don't detect Eminem. Unless Eminem's going to do copyright issues. Oh well, if YouTube deletes my channel, then I won't buy your fucking games anymore. Because if the companies won't let me record and do what I want with the game, like upload to YouTube and do my Let's Plays, I won't buy your stuff anymore. I know I'm only one person, and they get millions of others that still will buy their stuff, but I'm sure there's many out there that do Let's Plays, that if they can't do Let's Plays, then they won't buy their games anymore. I fucking won't. Even if I do buy their games, I'll buy it pre-owned. I won't buy it day one release. I'll buy it when it's worth peanuts in a second-hand shop. Maybe that's why the PlayStation 4 doesn't allow capture devices, because they're going to be blocking you from recording and uploading to YouTube. It's a bit funny, the 18th of November is when this copyright thing starts, and that's when all the next-gen consoles come out. Because it's not just gaming that they're doing this copyright on, they're knuckling down on copyright for everything, but gaming is a big, big, big part of YouTube at the moment. It's one of the bigger portions of YouTube. If you take the gaming away, YouTube is gonna, or Google is gonna lose out big time. And I mean, look at people like Machinima and the Smosh and that PewDiePie, Angry Video Game Nerd, people like that. You take them away, that bring millions of views to millions and billions of views to YouTube, and take them away, Google is gonna suffer even more. Oh well, there's nothing I can do about it. All I can do is say my opinion, and that's about it. My opinion don't matter to Google and YouTube. So yeah, should I cut these credits out or not? I don't know. I mean, the credits is a part of the game, isn't it? I mean, really, doing a Let's Play is free advertisement for the game, and people watching my Let's Plays might watch this and think, okay, I like the look of that, I'm gonna go and buy that. But I mean, to put an advert on TV or on about this game, like Call of Duty, it would cost the game developers millions to fucking put an ad on TV, like during prime time, like when everyone's watching TV, but to get some YouTuber to do it for free, I mean, it's a fucking no-brainer. And even to put a banner up down in your shopping malls advertising Call of Duty or the next game coming out next week will cost a lot of money to put that banner up, and all the things they got to go through to do advertisement and marketing. But letting some YouTuber play your game, record it, and share it on YouTube for anyone to see, it's like, it's free advertisement. So really, you're saving money there. And if anything, if they do take away the gameplay start part of YouTube, if anything, people are going to be making videos talking trash about your company and saying, don't buy your stuff. So really, you're not doing yourself any favors there. And I'm talking to every game developer and every game console company that will say, okay, we don't want you doing Let's Plays because we own the rights to it. We don't want you making money off of our shit. You're gonna get the biggest kick in the shins afterwards. Yeah, it's not good. It's not good. I know, I'm just waffling. I was just trying to talk over that fucking Eminem track right there. They'll sieve it out and they'll find that. They'll say, oh look, you've got Eminem in your fucking videos. You don't own the rights to it. I don't own the rights to it, then but it's in the fucking game. But I don't own the rights to the game. I don't own fuck all of the game. I just own the fucking plastic box and the plastic disc. And that's it. That's the only thing that's mine. That's why they're being really cheap with these games now. They don't even come with instruction manuals anymore. So yeah, if you look on the back of the box, it tells you like all the copyrights, like what you can and can't do, like all the distributions and publishing, marketing, and what you can and can't do with your product. So all you're doing is paying for the privilege of playing through the game. Anything else, it's theirs. I mean, if you look at Super Nintendo, if Nintendo knew how much their Super Nintendo games are worth, they'd be fucking gobsmacked. They'd probably end up re-releasing them on the virtual console. Oh, we're back in the game. What's going on? So is this like a cliffhanger for Ghosts 2 or the next Call of Duty? I hope it doesn't go Black Ops 3 or Modern Warfare 4. I mean, that's fucking taking the piss there. Ghosts 2 I can deal with, but I don't like the Black Ops style look. It just it's not for me. I don't like it. So yep, that's the end of the game. That's a Call of Duty Ghosts campaign finito. So yeah, we've gone beyond 20 minutes. We're on 21 minutes now. I'm going to stop the video there, guys. So peace. I'll see you in the next one. I'll probably do Modern Warfare 2 next and some other Xbox 360 games. My PS3 is in the mend. It's being repaired right now. Well, it's been sent away to see if it can be repaired. So if not, I'll have to buy another one. So yeah. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the Let's Play or this video or whatever. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.